Yay, we just checked in at the Crown Plaza at Wucheng, Hangzhou. This is the shower room, very beautiful with the separate shower and the door can be opened to make it look wider. And also still there is a couple with the extra pillow, the deposit box. Very satisfied. And look at the bedroom. Oh my god, so luxurious. This can be open. Hello. Okay, when I take a shower, don't open. Okay. Whoa, very luxury. I love it. We stay here about like 3 years ago and come back again tonight. Tomorrow we want to go up to Huangshan. And after from Huangshan, we will come back here again. And this is the amenities. And later on, the manager, duty manager, will bring the fruit for us, the welcome fruit. You like the room?
Very much.
And our room is looking overlooking to the city. Tomorrow is yours. Just now, the hotel duty manager sent us a gift, very beautiful calendar and very cute doll. I like it. And also some fruits. That's why I love Crown very much. Cool. This is the elevator corridor. Charming Huangshan Salon is going over there, and they have a very nice rest area over here overlooking to the mountains. So beautiful. We are going to the breakfast lounge at the third floor. Would you like to have breakfast for two? 743. 743. Yeah. 743. Ah, it is a very huge place for breakfast. Okay. This is all the drive. All the salads. They have some Japanese food here with a very nice overlooking to the river side view. So beautiful. And some sweet here. Now I'm going to grab some fruits. It's my favorite. Always. The melons. Bacon fruits. Very nice decoration. And all the bread selections. Some bread. Okay, this is another section for the croissant. Let me check the others. They have a dim sum section. I don't know if this is your best part. So this is it first. The little bourbon. Hot wet roll, I don't think they want to eat that, show mine. But they don't have the hakao. Bean plain. Pork congee, plain congee. With many various. Oh, that one, I like so many variety. And I'm cooking the noodles. Yes, the noodles. Noodle soup. It looks like the original soup. And this is like the Western. I think this section is all pork, so I definitely will avoid it. And they have noodles, also a fried rice. It's a Huizhou style, the stir fried rice with egg. Nice. I want to try this. And over here they have my favorite TH corn, potato, the sweet potato, and the steamed pumpkin. This is very nice. Okay, so this is all the steamed dim sum category. Very nice, and very nice design as well for the restaurant. This is for me. Thank you. They are very kind. They think we like to go up to the mountain, so they give us some food to take away. Very nice. So after having my food, this is my congee variant. They have an egg tea, very delicious. And the crispy cake with pumpkin, very. Watermelon.
Black rice porridge.
Oh, she got black rice porridge.
And noodles.
This is the lobby of the Crown Plaza, which is super super huge. The reception is on the left side of me, and this is the lounge. It's so huge. Normally in the Christmas or the Chinese New Year, they have a decoration at the middle over there. Now they have like a very unique pine tree, the white pine tree. And over here they have some antique store. Okay, so I think this is the biggest hotel in Huangshan, because they used to have a wedding hall, a very huge wedding hall. As you see at the middle over here, again, that's on the right side. And here is on the left. It's super, super huge. The other side of the reception. If they have like a very peak season. So now we like to go enjoy the welcome drinks. This is already 8 p.m. After this, we don't have time anymore, so we like to go from here. Okay, let's go in. They have a very nice decoration. I've been here before, like so on 2013. They have a very nice seat, very relaxing. Okay, this is the bar. Okay, probably we like to sit here better. Mau di sini atau mau di dalam?
Enjoy the bathtub while watching the TV and for myself after hiking on the mountain. What a wonderful life.
They have indoor swimming pool and a fitness center overlooking to the river. This is the indoor pool. Beautiful. The indoor pool. Fitness center. All with Star Trek's brand. All the Star Trek brand. And the equipment, cardio, all facing to the river.